let's learn how to modify PDFs. This is how you remove text from PDF documents using Python. First, import PyMuPDF and open the document. In this example, we will remove the word draft from all pages. The first step is getting all the positions where the target word appears. This can be done using the method search for. An iterable is returned. It contains a list of rect objects. Use the method addRedactAnnot to add a redaction annotation, which identifies content to be removed from the document. The method applyRedactions will remove all content contained in any redaction rectangle on the page. Once all pages have been processed, use the method save to create the new modified file, then close the document. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.